dispatch here. How we can fly day and night? And André has been leading the technical team.
I know that dreams fuel innovation. And I also know.
And last year, with my colleague Greg, we started to initiate contact here in India to see if it could be feasible to bring this this airplane. And I tell you, the response was truly fantastic. I mean, we had an invitation from the airport of Delhi. We had an invitation of the airport of Mumbai. And finally, we chose Ahmedabad. And you know why we choose Ahmedabad? We choose Ahmedabad because in this airplane, you have research, you have technology, you have products which comes from this part of the world. There is Ahmedabad inside. To be able to fly day and night, 1 week, 1 month, with the solar energy only, we needed an airplane so big, and we needed an airplane which a total weight not exceeding the weight of a family car, something which was never done.
If you want innovation, if you want pioneering spirit and exploration, you need to have creativity, you need to be outside of the zone of comfort, you need to accept the unknown, you need to accept the doubts and the question marks. And this is also one of the messages that we want to bring.